And we're back. Got the other video rendering from earlier. It's still Sunday night. You guys don't know that, but I do. And I got that other video rendering out. And I decided to come back and play a little more. I'm going to try some Cranked. So I got this little class set up. I don't even remember what perks they give you in Cranked. I haven't played Cranked. Hey guys, if you haven't seen Titanfall yet, I have about 15-20 gameplays saved up, so I will be uploading Titanfall before it comes out.
Cranked.
So you guys will have plenty of cool Titanfall action to see here on my channel before the actual game comes out, and I'll try to do some explanations during the videos for you guys. Dude's all the way across the map. I was never.
Friendly SATCOM active. We've lost the lead.
Alright, got two peach and a biscuit right there.
Friendly SATCOM active.
Oh, he got me. Assist.
Cranked. Friendly SATCOM active. SATCOM uplink enabled.
Wow, that was a change of pace for this game.
Cranked.
Wow. It's so hard to aim without Stalker. Ah, that guy was coming.
I'm moving.
We're winning this fight. Friendly SATCOM active.
With Stalker, I probably drop that gun. I know they say, oh, they give you Stalker on cranked after one.
Friendly Trinity rocket inbound.
No clue where the enemy.
SATCOM uplink enabled.
Man, I saw that guy on top of there. As it was already.
Friendly SATCOM active. Friendly SATCOM active. SATCOM uplink enabled.
Yes! Yes! Call of Duty Ghost! Ah, we won. I went 12-10. That was pretty pathetic. And you know, I think Cranked might be a game where I have to use an SMG. To give me that extra little mobility, because I could not get it without Stalker. I couldn't strafe and aim properly. So I'm gonna keep playing. I'm gonna equip an SMG. Probably not with a silencer. I'm probably gonna. What's that long barrel thing? Muzzle brake. MTAR muzzle brakes, red dot. Ready up, Dead Silence. Amplify, I see you.
Correct.
So, got this MTAR class.
Once you get a kill, keep killing to stay cranked.
there. Of course.
We're in the lead.
Okay, little streak here.
Enemy SATCOM spotted. Enemy care package incoming.
Okay, I got my Trinity.
Friendly Trinity rocket inbound. Juggernaut Maniac ready for delivery. SATCOM up with him. SATCOM uplink enabled.
Got him. And I finished up that game, 18-7 with the Jug Maniac. That was pretty fun, actually. I had a good time in that game. And guys, we're level 23 now on the road to Commander, so whew, we got a long ways to go, huh? You know, we're gonna try a different game type. It was fun. There wasn't even. This isn't. four of us. I'm just going to go ahead and back out of this game. Guys, I'm not rage quitting. I'm not going to play four-man free-for-all on Prison Break. Yeah, I'm not even going to start the game. Go ahead and back. This won't be entertaining for you, and it won't be fun for me. And I'll probably complain the whole time, so might as well just back out while... Let's look and see how much. 14,000. Go back to some. TDM is probably gonna be the best bet right now. The most people. Trying to change Honey Badger with grip and extended mags, but I didn't get
it. So I'm probably going to be using the Remington.
I'm feeling, I guess, a little drowsy. Let me go ahead and check and see how that 13.
Team deathmatch.
I have to use. I don't even have two attachments on the Honey Badger.
Time to work, Ghost Squad.
What a champ. What a champ. Yes, this game. Oh, look at that spawn. On these big maps, the spawns are... Probably the most shocking that the spawns. That guy's a champion. Yeah. He's so good at the game. Alright, guys.
Friendly SATCOM active. Enemy SATCOM spotted. SATCOM uplink enabled.
He was crouch walked.
Enemy SATCOM couldn't hear him.
And look at this. What a jam. This game is a piece of shit. Oh, that was some. I need a gun. Everybody crouch walk. This dude is crouch walking around the map. This is the problem with this piece of shit. Dude, just wear dead silence, bro. Just wear dead silence, bro. They put a perk on the game for that. Love this one. I love it. Yes.
SATCOM active.
Oh, wonder where you are.
SATCOM uplink enabled.
Of campers. Oh, yes. Oh, the mind of a camper. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Watch, let's watch this one. Of course, that's how it goes down. Guys, this is going to be the last game of this session. These guys are cracking me up, man. It's hilarious. Yes. Yeah, you know what? This game might be... It might not be good, but it's hilarious. It's funny. It's so bad that it's funny. Yo, Activision, your game is the laughing stock of the fucking gaming.
Enemy SATCOM spotted. SATCOM uplink enabled.
Alright, where are they? I think there's a guy over there. Over there's a guy over here. Got him. Oh, there was a dog and everything going down. Time limit. 23 and 16, guys. You know what? Let's see. I've been playing this one for 28 minutes. I'm gonna cut it off. That'll be the end of this video. I'll see y'all in